Baseball world is mourning the loss of a beloved figure, Rusty Staub, the only player in Major League history to record at least 500 hits with four different franchises. Staub passed away this morning after a long illness. Named Daniel Joseph Staub, but nicknamed Rusty by one of the nurses at the hospital where he was born, Staub played in 23 Major League seasons and made six All-Star teams, three with Montreal, two with Houston, and one with Detroit. He came to be known as Le Grand Orange due to his terrific play with the Expos. And Staub was also a beloved figure to Mets fans. He had two stints in New York, including one in the early 70s, in which he helped lead the Mets to the 1973 National League pennant. In addition, he was well known for his charitable efforts. In a statement, Major League Commissioner Rob Manfred called Staub a superb ambassador for baseball and a generous individual known for community efforts, particularly for the New York City Police and Fire Departments. Rusty Staub was 73, 3 days shy of his 74th birthday.